What's up, dude? How you doing, Dragomir?
That was fucking stupid quick.
How's your day today? Put in my headphones now. I wanted to quickly type something to cement my first place. It's very important.
Oh. How are you doing today? Hey, Creature 92, what's up, man? How's the rest of your stream? Tired and getting a headache, but it seems my ear's getting better, maybe? Good. Fuck yeah. Earaches are the worst. Actually, everything's the worst. I'm going home. Finished up Heretic. Oh! How'd you end up liking it?
You said you're starting up the sequel tomorrow?
Every pain bad? Yeah.
You're not wrong. Yeah. You excited? Oh shit. Gold. All my pain, my love, and my sorrow. They found me on the men's room floor. Shining finger. Really liked it. Variety of weapons surprised me, but surprised no new weapons or enemies were in the expansion episodes. Yeah, you stoked? Fuck yeah. That's a good feeling. Hopefully it doesn't let you down. You know the restaurant Chipotle? I've never been to one. Walter. What's up, Dad Jokes? How you doing? How's your night going? What a beautiful face to see. There we go. Hey, Yanga, how's it going? And the guy said to me, poo to you with knobs on? What? They have one of those member programs where you can build points to redeem for things. To redeem a burrito is like 1650 points, and I'm 1 point short. 1 point. That's retarded. Mel said that she thought a French man was singing to you earlier. Are you French? Aw, oh, what the fuck, dude? I drove there excitedly and looked at the app. Sigh. That's a pain in the ass. Guess I'll eat my fucking hair. Hey, if you don't want it, I'll have it. Oops, fuck. No, but I would sing to you. Just screech sweet nothings in my ear. Through a megaphone. Dude, fuck, man. I was right at the end. Anyway, I love you, bro, but I'm going to bed. Holy shit. That's early. All right, man. Thanks for stopping and saying hello. Talk to you tomorrow, man. Be safe. Don't eat 4 pounds of corn chowder. Gay. That's my middle name. Oh. I sucked 8 dicks and all I got was this french fry? You wish. Oh man, I'm so full. These need to be fucking off now. Wait a minute. Oh, there's a ladder here. The song's great. You loving it? Ba da ba ba ba. Oh, I'm shitting blood.
Okay, there's two. Switch.
Domo arigato, Bobby. How many Jews must my dad suck off? Cool foreskin, mom and dad.
Here we go.
I'll soak it in while you can, Dragomir. I'm pretty sure we're beating this tonight. Apparently I'm right at the end. According to Dojimbo. Who just beat this like a week ago. Grandpa fucked my pee hole with a snaggle tooth. No need to soak. Crash is next? Yeah. If this ends up taking less than 2 hours, we'll be doing Crash tonight. Alright. Yay! Finally, a game from me. I don't want to be buried in a pet cemetery. Alright, here we are. Because we need an eighth life, don't you know? Don't you know? Alright, we got a gate, and that's all we have. Domo arigato, homie. Wow. What the hell? Get the hell off of me. What the fuck? We're at a store? This is where Sogan Town of Bizen used to be? It's become so strange, it makes... it makes you want to yell, this is nothing like Kyushu, boo-hoo. What? The Peach Mountain Musical is on twice a day at 1 and 5 p.m. It's always the same content, but I keep on seeing it anyway. When I woke up in the morning, the town looked so different. Well, it doesn't really matter to me. Alright, let's get a ninth life. Why not? Be sure to come again. Please to be coming now. Maybe it's Grandpa's ass. I love the old speech animation of characters twitching. It was a style at the time. This area is terrible for business. Nobody comes here. I should just give up, being a merchant and becoming a musical star. I saw Peach Mountain Shogun's musical yesterday as well. Dancing is just great. Our Sogan town has become what it is now in an instant. I've got no idea how we're going to be able to manage from now on. Can I save? Holy shit. Okay. You crack blazing warlock, what the fuck are you wearing? It's realistic. Japanese people turn into twitching Silent Hill monsters when they speak in real life. I mean, at least in the Japanese porn I've seen, yeah. Wearing? Wearing? What the fuck? I'd rather go out and fuck the dead. Cause I can do what I want and they won't complain. I wanna fuck the dead. Wow. Hey, Mickey Murder, how you doing, dude? How's our favorite little gal? I think we might be beating this tonight, dude. Jumping into Final Fantasy IV after playing Famicom games forever feels like traveling into the future. I fucking bet, dude. Remember when leaps used to fucking happen between console generations? Oh, Goemon. Umitsu. I'm glad you're okay. I didn't know what would happen when I saw Kyushu flying away. It surprised me at the time, but I'm alright. I'm sorry to have worried you. But to see all of Kyushu in this state... Peach Mountain instant stage beam's power has increased. We've got to do something quickly. Art thou flying like a beaver really high in the sky eating pie? Yeah. Yeah. How you doing, man? What'd you do all afternoon? I haven't paid attention to consoles at all since, like, 6th gen. It felt like all of them just turned into shitty PCs. Yeah. There's fucking no point in upgrading for, like, 20 years now. I'm getting an ear infection. It's pissing me off. No way, dude. You too. Other than that, I'm good. How's your evening? I watched some shit. Ate way too fucking much. Oh, man. No unique architecture. Van Gogh that bitch. Imagine if they continue to do this to all of Japan. That's right. By the way, I wonder where Danson and Lily are. I heard that they were behind the doors, right ahead of us. But the door's rigid and cannot be opened easily. Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow the door down. We've got no time for dumb jokes. I know. I know someone who could help us. Who? I'm sure he's at the restaurant. Fuck, man. I spent all day in my room listening to Morrissey, pretty much. Nice. I got Malcolm X's glasses. Gonna get new lenses for them? You stole glasses from a dead guy? His real glasses? When are you starting the race war? Oh, well, that's good advice. They're not his glasses, but it's the same model by American Optical from the 1950s-60s. Damn. Are you winning? I'm fucking losing. How you doing, Famicom? How's your afternoon? Enjoying this fucking fantastic weather? Why don't you do different voices like Mel? Sharon Osborne. I'm too retarded. How's my imitation? Don't I sound just like Kitty Lily? All the young women seem to be going to the Peach Mountain musical quite often. I wonder if it's the same in other towns as well. I wonder if you're naked under those clothes. Retoided. Look at my boy, he's retoided. A whale come. What do you have? Fuck off, lady. Active time battle system is making me fucking come. It is way better. I need to stream more often so he gets a good idea of me and impersonates me. I can't impersonate you. I'm not good enough. Are we done yet? Hey, Eligos. We should be finishing this tonight. How's your day today, dude? Hey, Goemon, it's you. What? Wise man. I told a friend last week about love songs for the retarded, and he was like, well, I guess that's better than love songs for retards. It is. It's my old man, wise man. I am just overjoyed to see you. But I thought, wise man died. You couldn't be further from the truth. Just look at me. I'm as healthy as ever. Then who was the spirit the witch called for us? Yes, there's something strange about that, but let's not worry about it now. But what are you doing here? Well, I was caught by the Peach Mountain guys. And I gave them mechanical robots and an instant stage beam. Well, in exchange for a muscle car poster and 5 car magazines? What? Oh, you worked, then went to Shrimp Fest at Red Lobster. You eat a metric fuck ton of shrimp or what? Anything cool coming to work? I resisted the temptation to buy the overpriced coffee today. Guess I'll buy one tomorrow. That's your treat for not buying one today? So do you like the game so far? I mean, yeah, it's good. According to Dojimba, we are right at the end of it. So that's kind of cool. As long as I can beat this in under 2 hours, we'll be starting up Crash Bandicoot tonight. Did you finish the diamond arm? No, dude, I got like half an hour into it. Was that your redeem? Oh, a couple PS3s. I strongly resisted, but they forced me to make them. Well, it all makes sense then. The mechanics seemed so familiar. I don't know what to say. But that's strange. We recently got a fat-ass stock of Botan shrimp at my job, but nobody's buying them? What the hell's a Botan shrimp? Cyclone in just 36 hours here? Let's go. What's up, Cinestubborn? Does that mean you're gonna die or what? Yeah, I love Yuri Nikulin. 1960s Soviet comedies are fun. 2 big boxes of them chilling in the freezer, Sai. Malone with some cheap booze has arrived. What's up, Big Malone? How's your day today? Vladimir Yo. But that's strange. If they kidnapped you, what reason did they have to blow up your home? What did you just say? My house has been blown up? Grr, all those car magazines I collected over the years. Who would do such a thing? We believe it was probably the Peach Mountain guys. The Botan shrimp, Pandalus nipponensis, is a shrimp in the family Pandalidae, found only in the south of Japan. Oh, okay. Do they taste different? Eventful day? Ooh. Anything really exciting? This is a solid game. Yeah, apparently I'm at the end. Nah, I ain't gonna die. God doesn't want my dirty ass. The Botan shrimps are dark orange in color with dark reddish patches near their forehead horns. Their average body length is approximately 13 centimeters, but can grow over to 20 centimeters in length. What the fuck? Okay, it's like 2.5 centimeters in an inch, so for about 5 inches to 8? That's pretty fucking big. Hang the DJ, hang the DJ. Oh my fucking Hitler, you could pause mid-battle? Gotta love the jump, hey, from 8 to 16. Sizable little cunts. 20 centimeters, how long is that in real measurements? Exactly. Can I order a bucket full of the poop veins? We don't serve your kind. I will not forgive them. Hand me your weapons. Here, take this. The power of the weapons... Okay. Oh, I get it. It's because I'm gay and black and straight and Asian. Fucking bigots. Don't you feel our journey is taking some wild turns? Do the young women prefer flashy men like that dancing guy? Maybe I should be wearing makeup myself. Go get him. Take revenge for my poor car magazines. 20 cock meters. You feel like a weeb? Yeah. Hey, Unix. How you doing, dude? What are you wearing? As long as she can dance on your deke while doing cowgirl, size is enough. 30 metrods in diameter. Describe your peepee. Metrods! Oh. Holy fuck, dude. 19 months? You're making me feel fucking old. How you doing, Chris? Thanks, man. Enemies dropping Phoenix Downs right away. Tends to restore all HP and MP. Ethers everywhere. I'm out of cock and ball torture hell. Yeah. Yeah, you are. I felt bad preparing them to pack because even though they're dead and frozen, I needed to use scissors to snip off their prick and some of their noodles. Imagine snipping off someone's nose and lips or something. I do, every time I come. We figured out that one Metrod is approximately one dinner roll in size. A dinner roll? What the hell's a dinner roll? 19 months of pure ecstasy, yeah. Hang the DJ! God damn it. Look at these legs! Oh, listen to the tune. Cabaret ass legs? It's a roll you eat at dinner? I have no idea, dude. Just put your deek inside her and fall asleep. 8 hours of sex would be worth of true love. Yeah. That's a great sentence. Alright, here we are. Okay, fuck that up. Come on, camera. Dude. Listen to this song-ass song. Okay, we're going left first. Isn't Deke a chemical to kill mosquitoes? I've never squished a mosquito with my dick, that I know of. Hey, Super Question Man, how you doing, dude? You ever had a flat tire in the middle of nowhere? Middle of nowhere? No, I don't think so. Actually? No, never mind, no. Wait, what the fuck is the point of this place? Camera, look forward. Fuck, man. This camera's so goddamn fucking useless. Melski has? Okay. Huh, the German versions of Wolfenstein all removed Hitler's mustache? Because that was the offensive part? Don't swear at a game that was made 28 years ago. We're gonna flat tire in the middle of nowhere at night to notice a spike trap that popped it made out of sharpened human bones and start hearing something shrieking in the woods. The camera's painful. Yeah, dude, the camera sucks. I remember fall asleep while sucking my dad's sister's nipple. Those were good times. Yeah, we've all been there. Fuck! You too? You don't get mad at your exes still? What? Mustaches are very offensive, as we all know. Okay, what the actual fuck? What is happening? Ah, here we go. Ah, fuck, man. How's dinner? Dude, I ate way too much fucking food. My tummy hurts. No, but I have placed a spike trap made out of human bones in the middle of nowhere and hid in the woods to wait for my victim. Did it work out? Are you guys still in love? Alright, so, let's... Can we unlock you doing a Hank Hill voice for 2 minutes? Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's change to... What the hell? Barbarian 2022? What's that? Yes. Can we please run the gimmick into the ground? Go into it totally blind and watch it in the dark. Magic carp, carp, carp. What? Wait, how the fuck am I gonna get over there if I can't fly to it? That's weird. Oh no. Can't say anything without spoiling. Okay. Damn, an adult movie, huh? I'm pretty sure it has nothing to do with Conan, unfortunately. Yeah, that's what I thought, like, right away, too. How the fuck am I gonna get way over there? Nothing to do with Toman either? I know. It's unfortunate. Very unfortunate. Ah, that's a fucking wall. Oh, man. How the fuck am I gonna get over there, dude? Toman and girl. Can you believe some people have foot fetish? It's like the diglet grows when they look at toes rather than someone's face. You have a face fetish? Okay, here we go. Press Alt plus F4. Should I delete system 32 or what? I can't coom if a girl doesn't have hobbit feet. Ugh. Imagine if they had smelly feet. Oh, I do. Have you ever licked someone's big toe? Probably. Okay. How the fuck do I get over here? Ah, imagine if there was a toe vaping flavor. Imagine. I'm sure some of them taste like feet. You have undiagnosed autism? He asks me that, like, daily. It's his morning ritual every day. He goes out front and licks Francis's toes while he screams obscenities. I used to be able to suck my own toes. Not that I used to do it, but I used to be able to. I'm sure you can still do it. Never give up, little fella. What's your toe fantasy? Toe fantasy. Imagine all the vapor. How the fuck am I supposed to get over there, man? This is fucked. Dude, if I could reach that far, I'm not going for the toes. Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. Fuck. I used to suck my big toe when I was a kid, but then I got big and fat, and now I have to learn yoga to make that possible. It's never too late to learn. Alright, fuck, man. I guess I'll just go through this door. You should go to elementary schools and do presentations on toes. Yeah, you should. You trim your toenails or do you peel it off? Peel it off? This song is good shit. Is eating your own crap based or cringe? It's an aphrodisiac. You can't fly anymore? Fuck, dude. He shoves his toes individually into pencil sharpeners and grind them to a fine point. How the fuck is this supposed to be possible? This is such a Mega Man X song. Mega Man X, eh? Why the fuck am I hard right now? Holy shit, brain, what is wrong with you? Look this way, please. Alright. Holy shit. Alright, you know what? Maybe. Maybe I can fly there. There's nowhere else to go. I have to be able to... Are you fucking kidding me? I want to take ibuprofen, but I've been pumping my ass with ear pills, so I don't want to go full druggy and mess myself up. Fry like a beaker. Fly like a beagle. Sting like a butterfly, run like a mole. Oh, okay. It was that easy the whole time. Glad I wasted another 10 minutes on that. I don't think ear pills are supposed to go in your ass. Okay. That's a thing, I guess. The one super promising apartment listing just got updated, but they clarified they want a female roommate moving in. Fuck off. Just tell them you're female. Problem solved. Did this little shit just go Super Saiyan? Yeah, dude. Full blown, eh? Full blown AIDS. Well, I'm not allowed to push the box, so I guess I'll take the damage. Put all the drugs in, man. I heard that if you, squirt a bunch of dish soap in your ear, you can't hear anymore. Alright, I identify as she, her, and retaining my penis for safekeeping. What the fuck are you doing, camera? Tell them you chopped your dick off? Exactly, if they deny you, sue them for discrimination. Fine, whatever, I made it to the door. Pull it off as a chick unless you actually ate your hair. Oh, maybe I can just fly over it. Wouldn't that be cool? Alright. It was no mean feat to bring you these funny feet jokes and puns. It was a tough task, but we towed the line and refused to be defeated. We? I have a book of old-timey circus freaks, and there's a picture of hermaphrodites dual-wheeled. Dude, that's fucking awesome. Is it the Bible? How the fuck... I have to go take a meaty gorilla shit. Can you guys watch over my glass of chocolate milk and make sure it stays safe? I want some chocolate milk. Iron Man's favorite Christmas present this year were rockets he can fire from his feet. He calls them mistletoes. Uh-oh. Super Question Man is actually a team of ex-Nazi East German scientists in a room with a giant computer trying to figure out the human brain. I'm the fucking subject matter? Oh, it's key right there. Okay. What? Fuck, man. Yes? Why are you so obsessed with feet, Walter? Just curious? Oh, no. How do I get down there? They had no data for gay morons. This song makes me want to beat women and drink coffee. Hey, they final stage you? Man, I think we're getting... Somebody... Dojimbo said we're very, very close to the end of the game, so... I've got high hopes that we're almost done. How are you doing, Grap? This song rocks. Wow, that didn't work very well. Okay, where's the fucking door? Imagine if all the size of your toes were the same as the big toe. Imagine the foot fetish people out there. Melski would be jealous. Is that a lock? No. There we go. Would you have this song as your ringtone? No. Would you ring toe-in? What the fuck? You think this music be good for adult cuddles? Sure, why not, dude? I'm starting to think you are the one with the foot fetish. Disembodied can-can legs? What the fuck? Oh. Walter's not wearing any socks or shoes right now. Nah, I'm wearing socks. It's actually nice and chilly out. Walter's not even wearing pants. Walter's not even Walter. Beach Mountain Main Hall entrance. What? Well, the music stopped. That's not good. Yeah, today the air was much better. That's good to hear, dude. Is it raining there, too? Welcome. Welcome to our stage. La la. Gesundheit, keep your womb tight. I can't. It's a womb with a view. Fernandez. I'm not Fernandez. Behave yourself. Imagine if you can watch your viewers watching you. Behave yourself. This will be your last stop anyway. What do you mean? Today is the day you get to experience our secret powers. What's this extra confidence I sense? I don't know what secret powers they say they have, but they can't defeat us. Yes, you're right. I don't see any way that they can beat us. Walter's really outside swimming in the river. This is just a hologram AI. Man, I want a holodeck so fucking bad. This game seems kind of boring. A little bit. We're almost done.
Fuck it all!
Oh, I think you might be awesome. Don't be so sure. Give a shit anymore. All we have to do is... Die hard fans, yes. Die hard fans. What? Listen, Lala, to this song, Lala. Observe, Lala, the dance, Lala. Of the Peach Mountain Shoguns, Lala. Holy fuck. I want a holodeck too. I'd use it to go to Star Trek. Bro, this game sucks dick. What's your favorite Christmas movie apart from Die Hard? Favorite Christmas movie? Home Alone's pretty good. Jingle All the Way is fucking hilarious. Or was that the one with Arnold Schwarzenegger? All you sheep in search of a shepherd? Look up. Yes? Okay, yeah, Jingle All the Way is fucking hilarious. Sinbad? I've never seen Sinbad. The Super Nintendo Goemon seems fun. Well, I mean, being on the Super Nintendo just automatically makes it better than 64, right? Isn't that how it works? Yes, my stage time. The black guy who plays the mailman, he's Sinbad? Oh. Yeah. Ha ha ha. Phew. What was that? I can't believe it. I don't know, but I think I'm becoming a diehard fan of Danson and Lily. Come on, open your eyes. Hey, where did Danson and the guys go? What the? T-minus 2 minutes? Fuck. Fun fact, it is not illegal to dress like and pretend to be Golem in public as long as you don't harass people directly. No matter how much they call the cops. Swine. They reactivated the time bomb and ran. T-minus 100 seconds. I'm not letting them escape. Save. In the Adventure Diary. Are we fucking turning into a robot again? Jesus, man. Urasuma! Sup, question mark? Hey, Cap. Inconspicuous? How are you doing tonight? Oh yeah, we watched Nacho Libre tonight. I went in expecting pure garbage, but it actually didn't suck, in my opinion. I was like, alright, it's Jack Black, and it's fucking luchador wrestling. I was expecting, like, the worst movie ever. But it wasn't horrible. Why aren't you jumping, you fucking retard? God damn, dude. Urasuma! Fuck. Aw, man, I fucked that up so bad, dude. Dash, 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 yes, you love that song, eh? Was it a masterpiece like you expected? I didn't hate it as much as I thought I would. What did you think of Nacho Libre? I didn't hate it as much as I thought I would. Impressions. I didn't hate it as much as I thought I would. You know? It had a couple moments that made me chuckle quite a bit. Thankfully. What the hell is this? The Great Peach Mountain Battleship Balbura? Okay. Oh, I can't pause.
Hey, Shareable, what's up, dude? Pause button. Yeah, I remember you saying that. Man, this fucking takes forever, dude. Whoa. And I missed it. Sweet. Cool. Fuck. Great. Cool. As long as I miss every fucking time, I should be good. Melee. I fucked this up irreparably, I think. Alright, I'm just not even gonna try with the laser anymore. I thought you could only shoot, so sometimes I would run out of bullets fighting bosses and have to farm coins beforehand. Oh, okay. Dude, I'm like on my deathbed. This sucks. I honestly not remember if I actually beat this game without using melee attacks at all. Too bad you didn't have it recorded from back in the day, hey? This final boss would take me forever. Am I on the final fucking boss right now? Because Dojimbo told me I had like a whole other dungeon to do. Grand finale is about to begin. What the fuck, man? Am I at the end of the game? Am I, like, the fucking final boss right now? This is the end, question mark? I don't know, dude. Though Jimbo said I had another fucking dungeon. Okay. Alright, what am I doing?
Uh-oh. What? Fine, I didn't want to hit it anyway. Okay, he's down to 1760. Oh, that's not very good. And I'm at 179? I'm gonna die, dude. Oh, I can't grab him? Shit. I'm gonna fucking die. Okay. Are you not allowed to grab the boss? What the fuck? Okay. What the hell, dude? I am getting hit every time he does it. I don't know what the timing is there. Ah, fuck, this is gonna take forever. I get hit every time, man. What am I supposed to do there? What the fuck? I can't hit him without getting hit myself. I don't understand. Okay, cool. I think I got like 100 lives. Maybe you're punching too late? Oh, I don't know. I wish I knew what I was fucking doing wrong. You might be right, dude. You might be right. Ah. Okay. What? Fine. Fuck it. Oh, jeez, wait. This is gonna fucking take forever. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Fuck. Oh man, I can pull him in when he does that move. Okay, cool. Dude, fuck yes. Okay. Now we're making it somewhere.
Okay.
Okay, he's half dead.
I can't get the timing down there. Dude, that shit takes off 50. God damn. Oh no, what are you doing now? Whoa. God, what the fuck was that? Oh, what the fuck? This is retarded. There goes all my health. Oh, what? This is lame as shit. Dude, if only I had a little more fucking health. Aw, dude, he's so close to dying. That sucks. Oops. Look that way. Fuck. Dude, I almost beat him. That was so close. Damn, dude. He's like two hits away. Quit doing that. Crap, move, 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 move. Oh, shit, dude. What, melee attack? Hold on. He's fucking two hits away from death. And I'm one. I've been one hit away for a while now. Hey, Levitt, how's it going, dude? This game sucks. Oh my god, dude, he's down to 10. Dude, he's down to 5? Really? Did I just beat him? Did I fucking beat him? Holy shit, man. That was stupid fucking close. That... Holy fuck. That cannot be. Me, a big star, lose like this? Aw. But Fernandez, don't think for a moment that you have won. GGGG. As long as the instant stage beam remains in our control, I'm certain we'll one day turn Japan into a gorgeous stage. Is that actually the end of the game? Are you fucking positive? Shut up. Your evil plans will end as of now. And my name is not Fernandez. It's Goemon.
Because Dojimbo said that I had, like, another full dungeon after this. And that the last boss is going to make me scream and throw my controller for, like, an hour. GG, dude. He's a damn liar. Dojimbo isn't very good at games. That's rude. Men love women more than women love men. When both don't get to be with each other, men ruins their lives by being alcoholic or taking drugs. Buy women, smarty, move on. There, how does that feel? Look at how far he has flown through. Now he's really become a star in outer space? Okay, I'm headed home. But, Dojimbo is so baka? Is that really it? What fucking time are we at? An hour? Damn. Fuck autocorrect. Dude, we really did just beat the game. Let's go home. So now I guess we're starting up Crash Bandicoot? Now Japan will be peaceful again. But Goemon, what shall we do with Kyushu, still in outer space? Are you an alcoholic or drug addict? Whoops. I forgot about that. Omitsu's still there. Ass-sniffacoot. I'm a marsupial. Ahoy. That looks like Kyushu over there. Yes, I see it too. This game is really a typical retro community game. What? I'd say that the time bomb something happened to just take out the control device of that castle. Goemon? Oh, too good to be true. Oh, but first, we must go to pick up my old man and Omitsu. Oh yeah, you're right. Well, should we get going? Wait, what's that? Scream, scream. Look there, Goemon. What the fuck does that mean, LOL? What the fuck does anything mean? Look at all those cute girls. Well, of course. We're the heroes that saved Japan from the Peach Mountain. But why is this the first time they've been so happy? Well, it must have something to do with them finally noticing my good looks. Hey, everyone, just calm down. No, you're not. You're a human. Everyone here wanting my autograph. Start a line here. They're pissed. Don't you think these girls are acting kind of strange? What? You guys. What have you done to Dansen? The oh-so-beautiful song and dance of Dansen and Lily. We won't be able to see them, thanks to you, you little... Gasp. Dastardly. I can't believe this. They got beaten up for saving the world? Alright. You done effed up? What? Are those whores?
Etsunobu Erisu.
Alright. Damn, so this game only took 12 hours to beat. That's not very long. I mean, I didn't go for all the fucking heart pieces, but... Hey, yeah, you're a rock star. Why the coins look like hash browns? Sponsored by McDonald's. How's the difficulty of this game? It's insanely easy. And it's only like 12 hours. There's certain areas where, like, you'll get fucking confused about where to go. But you can just go to the fortune teller that's in any town and give him a measly 10 coins and he'll tell you exactly what to do. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'd give this, like, a 2. Good job, Señor Ibisu. Ibisu? I really thought this game was going to be fucking longer. Can Ultimate CJ beat this game without using save states? Does he use save states? Is it Bandicoon time? Yeah, man. I'm just seeing if there's any, like, ending cutscene after this. I always try to, like, go through the credits when I beat a game. And then, yeah, we're gonna fuck around with some Crash Bandicoot on the PS1. Hopefully, it's not too bad. Whoa! Sin is the king of states. Crashuru Bandicootu. So what did you guys think of the game? Are you gonna fuck around and find out? One of my childhood faves. What's up, Pumpkin Pie Man? How's your day? Game what? Meh? Vote for me to make America great again. Make Sin a stubborn gay again. It was strange, but it embraced the strangeness. Oh yeah. Super weird, right? Seemed fun enough. Game was meh. It's not, like, super exciting, right? Just horrible, thanks for asking. I stepped on 15 nails. The only bad thing was the fact it was unclear where to go sometimes. Yeah, but to ensure that you could continue, all you had to do was talk to the fortune teller anytime you were like, what? Where do I go? Purazuma! He literally just tells you where to go. I think it could have gone without the overworld as a whole. Yeah, I guess. The 2D ones are more challenging. Yeah, I could see that for sure. Purazuma. You guys excited for Crash Bandicoot? Oh shit, Dojimbo. Thanks for the raid, man. How'd your stream go? Ah, he's got a board with a nail in it. Oh yeah. The overworld and 2D games are the same and getting lost? Oh, no way. Crash is cool. My agenda of politics would be... Thanks for the raid, man. How'd it go? It went good. Crash is what introduced me to play. Hey, Section 9 Ryan, how you doing tonight? Don't hey, Buck Elephant, how are you, dude?
Shigeharu Umezaki. Uriaki Kimoshita.
Wait, what are you wearing? Twitch don't deserve my money? Dojima fell off platforms and rails tonight? Nice. How you doing, Firm? You guys just missed the boss fight. Congratulations on completing the game. The number of fortune dolls you collected. Damn, we only missed 12? I wasn't even looking. I've been playing some games on the tablet. Okay, anything good? The 2D worlds aren't empty as shit, and I had infinite spawning enemies. Okay. Could be interesting. I'm good. Had a nice talk about Theo. I thought he got fired. Why are you still talking about Theo? What will you do about the national debt? Withdrawal of U.S. Army bases on the nations like Japan, South Korea, Europe. Quiet, you gay baby. Purazuma! Reached rank 52 on idle game called Castle Fusion. Never heard of it. But it's time for Crash Bandicoot, so I'm going to set it up. Oh, somebody asked about him. To beat that game super easy, so I didn't even fucking add the game because I'm an idiot. So I gotta import it. Where are ya? Platform.